No, I'm telling you, it was bad. Andre probably called the loony bin and they're on their way here right now with a butterfly net.
It's okay, babe.
No, it's not. I just ran out of there. I forgot my portfolio. I don't know what the hell came over me.
Susan, I know how badly you want what happened in the woods to go away. But I have to tell you the truth. It's not going to. It's part of you.
No. No. I don't want it to be.
I don't want it to be either. Just like I don't want my dark stuff to be part of me, but it is.
Mike, please. Please stop saying this.
I'm trying to protect you. If you can accept this as part of you, maybe you can figure out how to live with it. But if you don't, that's when it jumps out without warning. And trust me, that's a bad way to live.
So things are never gonna be the way they were.
Things are how they are. You okay?
Mommy, will you check my math worksheet? It's really hard.
Sure, honey.